Life shot off the side. With every win, pressure mounted, and their national ranking soared, and Jackson baseball welcomed every bit of 26 wins, no losses, number 2 in the national polls. Tonight, the Timberwolves stare down the state title. Jackson jumps on top of Auburn early. That's Chris Lynch with the RBI single. John Wall come on down for a 1-0 lead. A little bit later, it's Jeffrey Brown with the big blow to right field. That home run puts Jackson on top 3-1. The Timberwolves wait in a mob at home plate. All but the real party starts with the final out in a 7-1 win. That wraps up a perfect season. 27-0, Jackson earns every bit of the 4A baseball crown.
One shot, one opportunity, seize everything you ever wanted, one moment, did you capture it? Just let it slip.